But he was what in India is called an upaguru, a guru who you learn from, who's not the guru, but one that you learn from and who has important things to teach you.